What is up, everybody? My name is Megardo, and in this video I'm actually going to be showing you guys how to install custom skins onto Minecraft Pocket Edition on Android this time instead of iOS. So pretty much if you want to do this, you just need to first off just go into the settings here, and if I was to go into the little skin thing here, as you can see, I got a custom skin here installed on my Android device. So pretty much like I said, if you want to actually do this, you're going to first off have to have Minecraft Pocket Edition, and you're going to have, you know, an Android device, obviously, and you're also going to just have to have your browser opened. And pretty much what you, once you get your browser opened, you just want to go to this website, MinecraftSkins.com, and you can either search for a Minecraft skin up here in the top right corner, or you can just kindly browse around on the homepage of the actual website. So, I guess I'm just going to download one just for the sake of this video. I'm going to go with this one, this purple derp skin. But once you actually find your skin, you just want to tap on it, and then it'll load up this little page here. And then once it loads up the page, over here on the right side of your screen, it should say download to computer, even though you're not going to really be downloading it to your computer. You're actually going to be downloading it to your Android device. Just go ahead and just tap on that, and then it will just go ahead and start the download. So give it a moment here to actually start the download. So it went ahead, it started the download, and then honestly I would just go ahead and just go back to Minecraft Pocket Edition now, but I would still, you know, keep the browser open just in case that we have to download this again, because there has been some cases where I actually have to go back and re-download the skin because it doesn't show up in my gallery. So anyways, we go back to the settings here, go down to skins, hit browse, and then go to my favorite, and then there is the skin. We go ahead and just tap on it, hit custom, go back, and just to kindly make sure that this is a working skin, I'm just going to go to play, and I'm actually just going to load up a world. So I guess I'll load up this one. Actually, no, I don't know if you guys could see me, or I'm just going to go ahead and just go into armor, the armory. So, and as you guys can see here, that is my custom skin, and oh god, I'm getting attacked. Yeah, well, but yeah, if I was to go into the armory here, as you guys can see, this is my skin, and whoa, I'm getting attacked again. Oh god. But yeah, that just pretty much just shows that it is working. Now, if you guys did enjoy this little tutorial, make sure to hit that like rating, share this on Facebook, Twitter, and Google Plus, comment and subscribe, and I really hope to see you guys in my next video. Peace out.